Yeah.
Is that a video, yeah, video feature? Yeah.
Really works.
This paint is awesome.
Thank you. It's his truck. I did the paint work.
You did good work.
Appreciate it.
It's all labor, it's all in the jams everywhere. There's not anything on the trucks. There's artwork with the back cab off.
Yeah. Between the bed and the cab, it's all finished out.
How long did it take?
5 months. First 2 months of prep.
Right.
And you get all the artwork?
Yeah, this was burned.
So my next question, did he give you direction or did he just let you have free reign?
A little bit about it. I talked to him for a long period of time. I talked about high school in the 70s or something like that. He had the butterfly collar and with his zombie fight.
I didn't realize my flash was on.
Underneath the artwork and in the sun, because the artwork is really just, you know, thin, the flakes will still shine through the black, which almost gives it like this pearl effect shining on the black.
Yeah,
really there's no pearl on top of it. But it's always like early morning, like sunrise and sunset, when the sun's down low, hitting directly on the truck, that's the only time, like outside, the whole truck's gonna show out.
Yeah. But,
that's phenomenal.
I painted it.
That's sick, man.
Thank you.